This is a Lucy Wi-Fi security video. Public Wi-Fi is available just about everywhere. Local coffee shops, hotels, and airports to name a few. It's made our lives easier, but it also poses security risks to the personal and company information available on our laptops and smartphones. You might think that public Wi-Fi is harmless, but using it for everyday activities that require a login, checking your social media, email, or bank account can be a threat to your online security. Any information you enter could be stolen if the Wi-Fi connection is unsecure. So what are the risks of using public Wi-Fi? Man in the middle is where a hacker acts as a relay and intercepts your data through techniques like eavesdropping. It's one of the most common types of Wi-Fi security threats. You wouldn't notice anything amiss. But any information you enter to the websites you visit, including passwords, messages, and transactions, is captured and stored by the hacker. Another risk factor is infected laptops and other devices, which may be connected to the local network. They put your device in danger through computer viruses, worms that jump from one device to another. Not all public hotspots are legitimate. Attackers can create an open network with a name similar to that of a nearby restaurant or hotel, misleading unsuspecting users into thinking they're connecting to a free public Wi-Fi. Using these rogue hotspots, the attackers can push malware to any connected devices, or they can trick you into downloading malware via pop-ups or fake ads for a free software upgrade. A fake hotspot may look legit, down to the name and logo of the imitated establishment, but it's owned by hackers or cybercriminals. Connecting to it could expose all your activities on that network. Unencrypted plain text data may be intercepted and read by hackers with the correct knowledge and equipment. Encryption prevents that. So even if you're using a legit but unsecure hotspot, nearby hackers can get access to sensitive information like passwords and another authentication. Clear text transmission of data over unsecured Wi-Fi channels makes other kinds of information easy to intercept, modify, and steal. This would include corporate data, intellectual property, images, media files, and the content of unencrypted email or instant messages. So, how can we protect ourselves? Tip 1. Use secure connections. Set your browsing preferences to only access websites that use a secure transmission. These are the sites that display an https://// prefix before the web address and a locked padlock symbol on your browser or app window. If not available, use a VPN, virtual private network, provided by your company. Tip 2. Pay attention to SSL errors. Man-in-the-middle attacks for secured connections by SSL are easily detected because the SSL certificates necessary to create a secure connection to the remote website can't be forged. As a result, the user sees a string of error messages and warnings regarding the validity of the SSL certificate. Tip 3. Avoid malicious networks. If you need to use the hotspot at a public location, always make sure to inquire about the exact name of the network and the login procedure. Otherwise, you may become the victim of the cybercriminals, who may have set up a fake wireless access point to trap unsuspecting visitors at that location. Tip 4. Avoid sensitive access to data in public Wi-Fi. Limit your activities on public Wi-Fi and avoid logging into email or sensitive apps like your online banking. Consider using a virtual private network, VPN, or a personal or mobile hotspot if you need a more secure connection for your business-related activities. Tip 5. Don't get tracked. Wi-Fi and Bluetooth can be used to track your movement, and some stores utilize this capability on their premises. If you don't want to be tracked, simply disable these features. Public Wi-Fi is convenient but also risky to navigate. Hackers know how to trick the unsuspecting user and steal their login credentials, personal information, and other data via an ever-growing arsenal of attack tools. Knowing the risks and the steps you can take to eliminate them will help you navigate public hotspots securely and thus protect your personal and company data. Thank you for watching, and remember, security is everyone's job. Take it seriously.